We paused in Australia's secular cathedral, the Hall of Memory at the Australian War Memorial. Interred here since 1993 is the unknown Australian soldier, exhumed from the Adelaide Cemetery in France, one of our nation's 62,000 dead from the First World War. Standing silent sentinel above him are images of those who came before us from the Great War and the Second World War. Inscribed onto the front of the tomb are the words from the eulogy to this man. He is all of them, and he is one of us. We were there, half a century after the heroism of those who fought at Long Tan, to honour these men and women and the 61,000 Australians whom they represent, those who served, fought, died, and were wounded in the Vietnam War. There is no more powerful way of our nation saying to them, with pride, that what they did in Vietnam, across land, sea, and air, is as valued by us as those who landed at Gallipoli, endured the Kokoda Track, held the line at Kapiong, or fought under our flag in the dust of Uruzgan, than to give them the song of their war, of their generation, in this place. We did so with humility, gratitude, and immense pride. He is all of them, and he is all of you who served in Vietnam.
Me and my stats had my SLR and grants.
Where's me?
My stats. God help me.
I was only 19. God help me, I was only 19.
From Fung Tau riding Chinooks to the dust of Nui Dat. I've been in and out of choppers now for months.
The dust of Nui Dat.
But we made our tents at home with VB and pin-ups on the lockers. And an Asian orange sunset shows us through the scrub.
VB and there's me in my slash hat.
And can you tell me, Doctor, what I still can't get to sleep?
Mum and Dad and Denny saw the passing out parade. Pakapanyul was a long march from cadets, and the 6th Battalion was the next to tour. It was me who drew the card. We did Canangra, Shoalwater before we left. In Townsville lined the footpaths as we marched down to the quay. This clipping from the paper shows us young and strong and clean. And there's me, me slouch hat, with me SLR greens. God help me. I was only 19. From Bung Tau riding Chinooks to the dust of Nui Dat. I've been in and out of choppers now for months. And we made our tents a home, BB and pin-ups on the lockers, and an Asian orange sunset through the scrub. And can you tell me, Doctor, why I still can't get to sleep? Night time's just a jungle dark and a barking M16. And watch this rash comes and goes. Can you tell me what it means? God help me. I was only 19. In the 4-week operation, when each step could mean your last one on two legs. There's a war within yourself, but you wouldn't let your mates down till they had you dusted off. So you close your eyes and you thought about something else. And then someone yelled out, "Contact front!" And the bloke behind me swore. We hooked in there for hours, then it got almighty raw. And Frankie kicked a mine the day that mankind kicked the moon. God help me. He was going home in June. Frankie drinking tinnies in the Grand Hotel on a 36-hour rec leave in Vantau. And I can still hear Frankie lying screaming in the jungle till the morphine came and killed the bloody row. And the Anzac legends didn't mention Martin, blood and tears, and the stories my father told me never seemed quite real. And I caught some pieces in my back that I didn't even feel. God help me. I was only 19. And can you tell me, doctor, why I still can't get to sleep? And why the Channel 7 chopper chills me to my feet? Watch this rash that comes and goes. Can you tell me what it means? God help me. I was only 19.